All right, I want to welcome everybody here to the Hort Athletic Complex. Got a little bit of a late start. Didn't have umpires, and Coach Williams and Coach Billy are going to umpire. So here we go to starting lineups quickly for Wallace of Dothan. Leading off, playing short, Hannah Popwell. Batting second and DP, and number 10, Megan Smith. Batting third and playing first, number 15, Asia Jones. Batting fourth and playing right, number 6, Brittany Carroll. Batting fifth and playing second, number 22, Peyton Brody. Batting sixth and playing third, number 11, Anna Poland. Batting seventh and playing center, number 5, Macy Crawford. Batting eighth and doing the catching, number 2, Rory Long. Batting ninth, the left fielder, number 00, Carly Colbert. In the circle as the flex will be number 18, Nikki Lamb. For your Andrew Fighting Tigers, as you can see the lineup on the screen, leading off and playing short, number 11, Becca Johnson. Batting second and playing left, number 8, Devin Foster. Batting third and playing first, number 29, Taylor Knight. Batting fourth and doing the catching, number 4, Carrie McWaters. Batting fifth and playing third, number 00, Kiki Folsom. Batting sixth and playing center, number 17, Abby McIntosh. Batting eighth and playing second, number 28, Adriana Olquin. Batting eighth and pitching, number 3, Kaylee Hughes. Batting ninth at EP, number 2, Lily Mitchell. In right field as a flex, number 21, Megan Rolls. Go ahead and take that lineup off. Again, I got my usual crowd here, Kingsley, Janice, Kennedy, Nashali, and of course Booker and Chance are out here also. As you can see, they're going through the starting lineups. Again, we have Kiki Folsom. Abby McIntosh. Nana. Kaylee Hughes. Lily Mitchell. And right fielder Megan Royals. Rest of the Andrew College Tigers and head coach Kayla Williams, Ashton Bray, and David Pear.
Yeah.
sight never gets old. Two teams lined up on the each baseline playing the national anthem. So Kaylee Hughes gets the start today in the circle. All right, out here in Cuthbert. Much warmer today, but not by a ton than it was yesterday. Wind blowing straight in from center field as Kaylee completes her warm-up tosses. Defense for the Tigers, left to right, Foster, McIntosh, Royals. Third to first, Folsom, Johnson, Nana, and Knight. Carey behind the plate, and again, Kaylee Hughes in the circle. Trying to see if... Aaron has checked in and is telling me our camera's crooked yet. I forgot to charge my phone last night, so I had to turn it off. I definitely ain't going to make it all the way to the end. Again, we're getting a little bit late of a start because we had no umpire schedule. We had switched the game from a week ago due to rain, and... Thought we had gotten everything organized with the umpires, but obviously we didn't, and nobody showed up. So Blake Williams and Billy Henley, the head coaches Blake and Billy, an assistant, are umpiring for us today. Short notice. So here we go. Hannah Popwell will lead it off. First pitch is a little high from Kaylee. 116 on the East Coast. In there for strike one. The 1-1. Hold foul. Yeah. Do me a. Two-two, hit line back up the middle. So Popwell with a leadoff single. Had to bring up the DP, Megan Smith.
Are they like certified umpires or like?
Yeah, Blake is. Blake umpires a lot of tournaments during the summer. Mm-hmm. Yes, Smith is bunting. She's not. And of course, Aaron's got to text us in. Got to do it. It is not straight.
Oh my gosh, it is.
It's pretty straight. Two and oh. 3-0, I guess. I missed a ball in there somewhere.
Who's pitching, Rebecca?
Mm-hmm. Kaylee Hughes. In there for strike one. Runner goes, fouled off. Rattles around in the visitor's dugout on the baseball field. Three, two, stays low. Smith draws a walk, out to put runners at first and second and nobody out and bring up the first baseman, number 15, Asia Jones. First pitch to Jones at the knees on the outside corner. The 0-1. One, driven back up the middle, and right at Abby, able to pull it in and double up Popwell. That'll send up the right fielder, number 6, Brittany Carroll. Now two outs, Smith at first. Catch the outside corner, strike one. Nice block there by Carey. Two and one. In there for strike two.
No black team. Yeah, the black team you wouldn't be.
Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Fisted dead ball off the foot. Little looper falls right in front of Becca. That was hit just hard enough to get by Kiki, but not hard enough to get to Becca. So Carroll with an infield single. I'm going to bring up the second baseman, number 22, Peyton Brody. Hammered foul. The 0-1, just outside. Stayed low. 2-1. Three and one. Out off at the plate. That run the count full, and with two outs, runners will be off and running. Get right at Becca. She'll go to first. 6-3 put out. So Kaylee strands two. We go to the bottom of the first. No score here in Cuthbert. Nikki Lamb finishing up her warm-up tosses. Defensively for Wallace and Dothan, left to right, Colbert, Crawford, Carroll. Third to first, Poland, Popwell, Brody, Jones. Long behind the plate, and again, Nikki Lamb in the circle. Shortstop, Becca Johnson, lead it off for the Tiger.
Hey, Kennedy, my brother's here. So is
water. Oh.
Where at? Car?
It's down at the end of the road. I mean, driveway, yeah. Hey, first pitch in there from Lamb for strike one. One and one. The 1-1 fouled off to the right side. Heads up, heads up. I don't know if it got anybody or not, but I don't know if it did. One ball, two strikes. Nobody out, nobody out here. Bottom of the first. Rolls up there. Oh, yeah. Two, two. That's low. 3-2. Hammered in the center, going back over Crawford's head. Becko pulling to second with a leadoff double. That'll send up the left fielder, Devin Foster. Devin. We'll get a hot bat. First pitch right in there, strike one. Watch out, watch out. Somebody grab it. Grab it, Chance. Jeez. I know.
Oh, that one's working.
Yeah, but I don't know why that's working, because there's no picking up the mic from the
computer.
Computer.